This is how you adjust the brake bias on the Mercedes AMG GT3.
Down to the right, we have a brake bias adjustment. You can either turn it to the right for forward or to the left for rearward bias, and it will come up on the screen if you select that page once you push the brake pedal.